Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kenneth Christensen, professor of piano here at Montana State University, and I'd like to introduce my dear friend and colleague, Ms. Julie Buswell, Professor Buswell. And we want to welcome you to the Piano Forte Scholarship Fundraising Event. This is an event that we have been doing now for about 3 years, and we have successfully raised a little over $25,000, which is in an endowment account over in the MSU Foundation in the Magic 88 Fund. And that is a fund that we use to give scholarships to our students that are studying piano here at MSU. And since we have endowed the account at $25,000, we're able to give $1,000 in perpetuity. And so we're very pleased to be able to do that. And we would like to double that amount to $50,000 so that we can give more money to our students. So that is the purpose of these fundraising concerts. Last week, we did a concert very similar to this, but in a smaller venue over in the Lay Lounge. And we performed, our students performed on a newly renovated 1928 Steinway Model B, which the students at MSU own, and our very own MSU Piano Club raised the funds to have that piano restored. And so we were very happy to be able to make the debut of that piano after its restoration. And so tonight we are having our soloists play again for you, as well as some of our other students in duets and in ensembles. And so we hope you enjoy their performance. If you would like to make a contribution to the Magic 88 Fund, you will see on your program there is a QR code. And you just simply use your phone and you can take a shot of that QR code. Take some time, perhaps at intermission, to do that. And the funds will go directly into the Magic 88 account over in the MSU Foundation. And we would very much appreciate it if you would make a kind donation for us. There are some changes in the program. So in the first half, we'll start with the Debussy, then we will move to the Franz Schubert, then we will go to the Chopin, then we will go to the Rachmaninoff, and then the Debussy and Poulenc. And we'll take a brief intermission, and then the program is, you just follow that in order. There are no changes in the second half. Have I forgotten anything, Professor Gosweiler?
Professor Christensen, I think you've said it all.
All right. Well, with no further comments, we will begin the program. So we will welcome our first performer. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. are two pieces out of 12 pieces that were for piano and optional violin. They're called 12 tone pieces. And they're about, and correct me if I'm wrong, but they're about Eric's experience growing up and living in Montana. And the first one is about, it's called Bear Paw Battlefield, I Will Fight No More Forever. And when Eric was between 8th and 11th grade, he lived in Havre, Montana, and would sometimes, on weekends with friends, drive to a little place outside of Havre called Chinook, where they would run around and play games. And there was one place, however, that all four of them could sense that there was this powerful, very sad ambient energy that said, not here. And it was an aspen grove with creek running through it. And later, they found out that in that place, it was designated as the Bear Paw Battlefield, where Chief Joseph and his people, as they were running, escaping toward to Canada, met their end with the U.S. cavalry. And that's where he said, I will fight no more forever. So very powerful to know that when you listen to the piece and to realize that four young people can sense that from that place. And the next one I'm going to play is called Running on Game Trails in Gallatin Forests. And Eric, when he was during his running days, would run a lot on trails in the Gallatin Forests. Not only established trails, but game trails, because it's more exciting, more fun, I guess. And while he was running, he would compose music. So enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.